Personally, I think both are very important, branding as well as customer experience. Because being in entertainment field, I definitely understand the importance of branding. Branding makes kids or the product close, takes it closer. But if the customer experience is not good, you know, if it pisses off people, I don't think they'll return to the brand. So there's no point in having a great brand and, you know, the customer experience is bad. So I think a balance of both is very important, and good customer experience is very, very important.